This is TC2472 RGB color sensor. We are going to learn how to program this sensor module with Arduino. Thank you for subscribing my channel. Stay with SetNFix. This is TC2472 RGB color sensor. You can supply 3.3 volts to 5 volts. There are 7 pins. Those are LED, INT, SDA, SCL, 3.3 volt pin, ground and VIN pin. But we use only 4 pins for this project. This is a RGB LED, there are 4 pins as red, positive, green and blue. Now we can build this project on a project box. I am now connecting the RGB LED to the board. But you need to use 560 ohm resistors for each RGB pins. Connect a resistor per each pins. Connect the common pin of the LED to 5 volts. Now connect VIN pin and GND pin of color sensor to 5V pin and ground pin of Arduino. Connect SCL pin with Arduino analog pin 5, connect SDA pin with Arduino analog pin 4. Now the color sensor is connected. You have to connect red LED pin with Arduino pin 3, green pin with Arduino pin 5 and the blue pin with Arduino pin 6. It over the wiring parts. Shall we move to programming part? This is the example code. You can download it from Adafruit. I will put it in the description. Once the library is uploaded, .o files, examples, Adafruit TCS34725, then select color view file. Connect the Arduino board and upload. After the upload, do not forget to open the serial monitor. In order to check the project, let the color sensor to feel different colors. You will see, after identifying the colors, it will communicate to the LED. The output color quality is depend on the quality of the LEDs. As innovators, you must already feel new experiment ideas. I hope those will be helpful to share with others as well. However, I decided to connect RGB LEDs with this project. Since those are 5 volts LEDs, I removed the 560 ohms resistors and connected to the Arduino board. You can see the difference of output. This LED strip is better than RGB LEDs. This is the end of this project. I hope you have learned something more. I will see you with another video. Until, be innovative and stay with SetNFix.